Hello my HR friends, I am CA Vishal Thakkar and I bring to you proudly our batch number 4. Yes, batch number 4 of Power Finance for HR. What is Power Finance for HR and oh my god, what happened in the first 3 batches? Our first 3 batches focused on creating the deadliest combination in corporate world for 2020. We have got HR folks who are qualified now and certified after a 60 days of intense course on Power Finance for HR. So, what does the top management expect from you? Reducing cost, increasing revenue, getting the cash flows? Hey, wait a minute. I'm an HR guy. How can I do all that? That is a finance guy's job. No, not any longer. The top guys are expecting finance hat to be worn by HR folks and take the company's finances to the next level. And why not? After all, HR folks take major financial decisions of the company. Don't believe me? Think recruitment, onboarding, training, compensation and benefits, promotion, retirement planning, office structuring, all of it require financial decisions to be taken. And who takes all these decisions? Of course, the HR guys. So get an edge over all your HR colleagues by having dual specialization, major in HR and minor in finance. This one of its kind certificate program is happening this September.